All right, I'm trying out the Callisto protocol, the successor to Dead Space. Now, I know this game had a lot of issues on launch, frame rate issues, stuttering, the story's somewhat lacking, and then the DLC came out, and that possibly wasn't that great too. But you'll play the game. A couple of friends who've played this game already have said it's okay. Don't have high hopes, but you know, hopefully they keep it interesting like Dead Space 1. Dead Space kind of deteriorated as the story went on. If they had made a Dead Space 4, maybe it could have looped in and gotten more, you know, better. But I like the Dead Space series, so I'm going to give this game a shot. This is made by the same guy who made the first game.
Shocking footage from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. We got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
It's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Dead end?
Come on, Max. You gotta stack these right.
Now, how does he get caught and get sent to jail? Can I go down the steps? Why can't I? It's weird. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
trouble. I should check out the rest of the ship. Son of a bitch. I guess I'll check the other side. Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. Oh. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right. Well, we can get your ass back up here. And watch your back. You know, it could be anywhere.
Search the hold. You gotta be here somewhere.
Still in effect.
Not for long.
What do they want?
How should I know?
Anything?
Nothing yet.
Almost out of time.
But he's dead.
Max! Hang on, buddy, I'm coming. Hey!
Jacob? Oh, I didn't hear you listen.
Hey, come on. Oh, God damn it.
Granted. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security! You the pilot?
Yeah.
And him?
He's gone.
We'll just need the one. Okay, let's get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I'm just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
All regulators enabled.
It's the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who... Hey. Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job.
You let me do mine, huh?
Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Outbreak.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Why? Huh?
Way too late for this shit.
Okay, inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
Wait, there's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the dead moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on.
Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom. So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprised you, man.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
What makes well? It's cute. Oh.
Attention. All security personnel.
Right. Can I restart checkpoint? Ah. Either he gets put to prison and then he has to escape.
I got thrown in here and then I woke up to this.
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I just save your life. Don't leave me hanging.
Got me a shiv. Okay. Not sure if I have to collect anything or say secrets. Locked. pull T right before attack to dodge. Nope. Trying to fucking kill me? He's having to wait? What the hell? Oh shit. That's an interesting way to take to from melee combat system for this game. I know people complained about that. Let's see, it was a little weird. Okay.
Jacob, over here! This gate's no good, console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What do you want about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Options, accessibility. Oh wait, speaker name? Yep.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Secured as per warden's orders. Access restricted to Marlin's team only.
Open check journal.
All response teams mobilize immediately.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to solitary.
Oh, shh.
You can still reach the watchtower. You just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Right behind me. Or in front of me.
Oh shit, bro. One of my mates. I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
Man, what is this strain of virus that's making him become this? As we saw in the beginning, it was like spores or whatever. God, he's gonna drop right from above.
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Oh, God! No! Move! No, no! We're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
I have to fight robots.
Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
I can't melee that.
Scanning for movement.
Elias, they can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Scanning for active core signatures. Elevated.
Mm-hmm. Where does that take me? the medical bay. Check it out. We have fuse. I don't think I need to go that way you just hit. Five vibes over here at Crab.
Worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons locker.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
Okay, okay. Pretty janky. Where are we? control station.
Yeah, that might be something.
Oh yeah, stun rod.
Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. And those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower.
The fuck?
I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Just
yeah, see you there.
Come on, a baton and a pipe? Okay. What's Elias's deal, really? Wait, how come he's been here for so long? Been here before. Look around back.
I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position. Kill him.
Fall back! We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, that will...
Now that's in order. You kill anything that moves. I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special? Why'd the warden
want you alive?
I told you.
This is my kingdom.
And it's all yours.
Alas, through. And so was Ferris.
I doubt it. Aftermath.